We are doing the high post guard, the high point guard post first. And then we've got. Oh god. I'm a little busy working on some stuff. I gotta do that. No problem. Have fun whatever you're doing. Okay. I don't know if this will work out. Okay, go on. I'll shoot it. There you go. Move away. Damn. I did not mean to do that, but it happened now. All the recipes are here. Wait for him to go backwards. No. Crap, I did not mean to kill that horse. We did that bit. The charm of the uneven standing. Right, let's go down to there. Thank you. It's probably that pillar of honor. Got there quickly. Bamboo strike. What? No. One, two, yes. Oh, come on. There you go. No, go down to here.
Kenta, my poor boy, why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Oh, there. Very full of the tracks.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
Okay. You were just camping the stairs. Good boy. Is that it? Looks like it.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Alright, sorry guys. I'm just getting text coming through. Travel to the grieving farm. It might be good if you wear the traveler's attire. So you could clear up a little bit more. Wait. Lucky. Mongols.
Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went.
Chata, I hope you one day forgive me for the choice I made. Tracks.
Too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Wow. Chum the fire, Doctor. Okay guys, that is the end of this stream.